Okay guys, so this is the outfit of the day. This jumpsuit is from Forever 21. This belt is thrifted. And I have no idea where I even got these, but these are like my favorite right now. Hey guys, so it's currently Tuesday. We don't have classes, so we're just gonna go eat. Asila and I are gonna go eat. I did some homework, got that out of the way, so we're gonna see what we can do today. And yeah, hopefully make the best of it. This doesn't happen very often. Haven't had a full week of spring semester yet. This is the outfit for the dining hall. Look at all the snow. Wow, I love that. Never tried that before. I've never tried it before. Cause
one time I went over there, stir fry, and I threw up.
Oh my god. The biggest strawberry you guys have ever seen. Hello. So, I said we were gonna go find something fun to do, but I lied. I ended up getting really tired and then I just took a nap. So, yeah, I just woke up. And honestly, it was really sunny and cute earlier, but now it's just like gloomy and gross. And yeah, so I'm probably just gonna watch like Netflix at this point. Should I cut my hair? Okay, I've been thinking about cutting my hair. Like every single day I see someone with short hair and I'm like, is that what I want for myself? Is that what I want for myself? I don't know. I can't decide because I really like having long hair, but yeah, anyways, that's just my daily thoughts. Well, I'll check back in with you guys tomorrow or later if something else happens. So, boo, they texted us to tell us that we have classes tomorrow. Guess I better be productive. Hey guys, so now it is Wednesday. It is 10:14 right now, and I have class at 11. I'm gonna go down to get some breakfast, and yeah, today I have kind of the same classes I would on Monday, except instead of chem lab, I'm gonna have a bio lab today. So kind of nervous for that. Haven't read the lab manual, but we'll see. It's also super cold. It's like 28 degrees right now, so I'm definitely gonna freeze. Definitely, I'm currently bundled up. Let me show you my outfit. Yeah, I'm definitely wearing like double layers under everything because I'm not trying to freeze today. Hey guys, so I'm back from class now. I tried to get something to eat, but there was nothing. So I'm probably gonna head over to Central to see if I can find anything because I am really hungry. I thought I'd give you guys a mini room tour. Just a quick little room tour because I know when I was looking into going to Georgia State, I had no idea what the rooms look like. And all the videos I found were really crappy tours of what the rooms looked like. And, or there were none for A, I'm not A, I mean B building and North. So I just wanna show you guys a little bit. I'll show you my side just cause I don't wanna show you guys my roommate side of the room. You guys get it. You get this little wardrobe. I put my little insect pictures on there, my mirror. I put some handbags, some more storage space up there. Then you get this desk, some drawers, and this really uncomfortable rolly chair, which I put this, like it's actually supposed to be a carpet, but I just put it on my desk and it makes it so much more comfortable. I bought this from Target. It's so convenient. It's rolly, so you can move it. Like, it's just, and here's my fridge. You get these drawers, and then I bought this from IKEA. It's this little like bookcase. And this is my bed, which was never fully lofted, but it is lofted just a little bit. I have this little like, what are these things called? Like, you can sit on them, you can step on them. I use it to get up my bed, and it's also just extra storage. I've seen enough.
I've seen enough.
Look, the gang's all here. Just kidding, we're missing like how many people for now?
Uh-huh.
We're missing a lot of people.
We are.
Starbucks right now. We're gonna get something quick to eat, not eat, drink really quick. Our class is until like 12, so we have a little bit of time before. It's like 11:06 right now. Time to go eat because guess who missed breakfast again? I went to class already, nothing new, nothing special, but the thing that is a little different is that this weekend is Super Bowl weekend, and that means that the roads are going to be crazy. Originally, I was going to go home this weekend, but because of the whole road situation, I will not be able to, and I'm going to stay here.
Okay, update about the roads from future me. Well,
The traffic was only really bad Thursday and Friday night. I guess since they, like, pushed it so hard that people should stay off the roads because it could be, like, potentially dangerous or whatever, it scared a lot of people into actually driving Super Bowl Sunday. So the roads are fine. I could have gone home, but...
They're also telling everyone to be really careful. I mean, there's been cops everywhere. Like, there are always cops, but there, there have been, like, 5 times the amount of cops and, like, every kind of cop that you can think of, like, guys in the typical little blue uniforms to guys wearing, like, combat boots and, like, these big vests just walking around the dining hall. I'm gonna try to kind of keep what my typical weekend routine would be. Maybe go to the gym, maybe take some pictures around here. We'll see what happens. I feel like you guys are pretty much getting the idea. Well, I'm a biology major, so you guys probably get the idea of how crazy the workload is. Any people thinking about getting to biology, that's what you're in for. Said I would film if anything exciting happened, and something exciting did happen. I'm gonna cut all of my hair off. I already got my roommate, Caitlin. Lovely Caitlin. To cut her bangs, so now it's my turn. Wait, Caitlin, can I use your scissors? Yeah. Watch me cry, like right up. Okay, how short do I wanna cut it? I have like a decent size neck. Toot, up here. About to. Oh my god.
Oh my god, do it.
Wait, are they even? It's okay. Wait. No, finish. You have to finish.
Keep going. Stop it. I'm gonna pee pee.
Oh my god.
Finish.
There's so much. It's like layers and layers.
Girl, give it to me when you're done. Wow. These are my extensions.
Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god, it's so much.
You have so much hair. Wow.
Yeah, dang.
Jeez.
Well, that's actually a pretty even cut.
Girl.
Wait.
Gotta keep going.
Oh my god, the top of this feels like my dog hair. Oh my god, it's so short.
But it's gonna be really cute, I bet. Yeah. I bet when you take it out, I'm gonna hate myself in like 5 seconds.
That most likely will not happen. Look.
Bundles!
Oh my god, like, sell them. Like, guys, I got 2 bundles.
I'm selling 2 bundles.
You should.
Oh my god, you really.
Okay, should I leave it here or should I, like.
I would take it out and see if you like it and then, like, tie it up.
Okay.
Wait.
Let's do it. Okay, it's at my collarbone. Okay, so yeah, so this is uneven. But it's okay. It has to go.
Wait,
Nathan,
why couldn't you just let me talk about my hair for a second?
Oh my god, this just cut. Like, jeez.
You need the butcher scissors.
No, I should, like, taken my time with it and actually divided my hair. Oh. Where do I put this? Okay, it's going there for now.
And then you have the mini bundles.
I'm selling the big bundles. It's 100% Peruvian hair.
You're not lying.
I'm not.
I wish I had that much hair.
You do not. I mean, it's fun sometimes, but sometimes just a hassle. It's like having a little bean, like,
a little bean.
Yeah, to take care of. It's a whole individual.
Oh. The oh big chop sound.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna.
Jesus.
It's so short.
It's cute.
Wait, I really like it.
How? Oh. Wow. Oh my god.
Oh my god. How?
Guys. Oh my god. Ew. No, ew. Guys, can you like feel it? It's so thick.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm just recording.
Oh. Okay.